We now have the cause of death for a Bibb County father whose body was found inside of his car 100 miles away from his home. Greenville police tell us Bobby Seale's death has been declared a suicide. An official autopsy has been ordered and is expected to be back in the coming weeks.